Meat's breaking.
How old are you?
Why are you in both? I don't know what you're doing. My friend, I go to say, I didn't know.
So right now we are still talking about three bodies of people that are dead, three suicide attackers who killed themselves, and the total so far of the injured persons we've rushed to Mulago National Referral Hospital has increased up to 33. So far, 33 are injured, and 5 are critically injured. The hallmarks of the attack clearly indicate that the ADF-linked radicalized groups who still have a desire to carry out lethal attacks on soft targets using suicide attackers and improvised explosive devices behind these attacks. Because the nature of the bombs they are using and the nature of the attacks is their latest strategy. When we reviewed the first pictures that came from the CCTV footages after the incident, they clearly revealed how a male adult putting on a black jacket and carrying a backpack detonated the bomb that he was carrying, killing himself instantly.